An anniversary celebration last night. Many people could be found at the Huntington Drive-In. It offered a free show to celebrate its 60th anniversary in business. And as News Channel 15's Aisha Husni found out, people were excited to be part of the historic event.
Popcorn snacks.
Look how big it is!
And a giant movie screen is sometimes all it takes for a fun night out.
We're gonna watch Alvin and the Chipmunks. The Squeakquel, and I hope it's going to be fun like the first one.
This little guy persuaded his grandparents to bring him to the Huntington Drive-In.
It's free, Grandpa. Can we please go, Grandpa?
And when Grandma told her grandkids where they were going,
you should have heard them screaming top of their lungs.
I was a teenager when I got one of my first jobs at a drive-in theater.
John Detzler co-owns the drive-in. It opened up 60 years ago and is one of the few still around.
All the ones I worked at when I was young are all gone.
To thank his customers over the years, John opened it up tonight for a free show. And lots of people came.
Yeah, it was free, and in this day and age, as you can see, about half of Huntington so far has turned out.
It's a big playground for kids, where adults can feel young again, too.
Old memories of drive-ins long ago.
And where John hopes people keep coming to enjoy a night out.
There's nothing better than watching a movie outdoors on a warm summer night.